How do your stirrups feel?
They feel pretty good, actually.
Good?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Now remember, snacker, no snacking.
This, I can't, can you turn this one? Yeah, there you go.
Better?
Yeah, that's better.
All right.
Oh, locked in.
He's a great horse. If you make him listen. If you don't, he will be a nuisance. Oh, you got itch, bub? Got itch?
It's okay, dear. I'll get him fixed when I get you out of there.
Just breathe.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to whip you. There you go.
I don't know if I can do this.
Oh, you can.
You can do
He's
it.
So easy. He's so easy.
Once you get your feet in, you'll feel better.
Once you get your feet in there and you get tightened up, it'll give you.
Okay. I promise you're gonna love it. It's real easy. It's slow pace. They
Just keep your belly button lined up with that horn. If you're in the middle of that saddle, you're not going anywhere.
Keep pressure on your stirrups, because that's everything. That keeps you in your saddle. Mm-hmm. Do you guys want me to get pictures for you?
Yeah, if you don't care.
Of course.
She's like, I don't want to let go.
Your phone?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Of course. Okay. All right.
Lieutenant Dan.
1, 2, 3.
Options. Can't see the mountains, but all good.
Hey, that's okay.
Did you guys do the petting zoo as well?
Yeah.
We're going to go back after too. It's awesome.
Such a good time.
Yes.
There you go,
Thank
dear.
Thank you. Let me put this up.
Now you can hang on to your horn the entire time. Oh, if you notice he's going for a snack, just reach your hand down, pull his head away from it.
Okay.
If you notice he's going to put his head down, tighten up these reins immediately, move your hand up and just pull up.
Okay.
But otherwise, you just hang on to your horn, okay? You're going to do great. He's so sweet.
And pull back his brake, right?
Pull back as your brakes. You'll need them on him, possibly.
Anything you guys need to know on the trail, you can holler at me.
Okay.
She can coach you through everything.
I really don't know if I can go downhill and uphill on this thing.
You can. You can. You'll be fine.
They're not bad.
It's not you. It's the horse doing it.
I know. I'm just fucking going to topple off.
Just hold. Hold on tight.
We have four-year-olds. We have babies ride. We have four-year-olds ride and hang on all by themselves. You're going to be fine, I promise. I know you feel high up, but it's not bad, and he's going to take care of you. They're very sure-footed. Yeah. Okay. You'll be great. I'm going to hold the dock for you.
Hey, bud. Hey, Dan.
Dan.
Yeah, just pulling that way.
He's five at her, not even four. He's so mesmerized with her for some reason.
He's good.
I think he might like those ponchos.
Maybe.
I don't know, y'all.
We'll walk. Once we get out that gate, though, there's no turning around.
Okay.
So if you want to get off before we get through that gate, just let us know.
Okay.
We'll take you off.
I'm far enough.
You're fine.
I've used to ride like when I was a kid.
Yeah.
And it was the same concept of steering and stuff, but like I've been so long, I don't know.
It's literally like riding a bike. You're gonna feel it's gonna be just like when you were a kid. You just gotta get going.
Okay. I've got your ropes.
I know, you'll use them. It's fine.
Like my balance and stuff.
Your feet in those stirrups is everything. You can put pressure on them, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you're good then. That's all you need.
Huh? Yeah. Just breathe, baby.
This is as fast as we go, right?
Okay, good.
There's no trotting, running, moping, any of that.
Awesome.
This is it, right here. All right, guys, you go down the hill, lean back, lean forward. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Come on, dude. Oh. Oh, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, man. Me? Yeah. Like that? Yeah, yeah, I was just trying to be gentle. You doing good, baby? Yeah. Don't nip that butt.
I know. Did you see that poop come out?
No, I'm trying to get... he was starting to get close to you. I think he's trying to nip the butt.
Lieutenant...
So respectful.
I wish you could afford this.
I make those sounds when I go too, bud.
Okay, he's all done.
Okay.
No.
Well, you got you a big old mouthful anyway, didn't you? You're a mess.
Yeah.
Right up there, real sign.
That's awesome. I absolutely love this. I didn't have all the things riding much, you know.
Yeah. That's probably not why I'm not as scared. I've got pretty good balance, so. Oh, you can't eat that.
Still got recording on.
Oh, yeah.
And a great board, except he runs half the people that don't know what they're doing.
Yeah. You get it. He's hungry.
I'm
Look, he was about in tears when we started. Yep. That's just Dan. Come on, Dan. Dan, you got to come on. There you go. You'll get your food. You will get your food.
Yes, it's a good one.
Oh, slow down a little bit there, Lieutenant Dan. Don't nip the butt. Lieutenant Dan, slow it down just a little bit. Oh, that's good, Dan. Oh yeah! Killing it. What? Oh. Got this, Dan. Oh, you're fine. This is probably one of the, this is probably the best way to learn. Come on this way. Pull to the right. Down to the middle of your reins. Oh. Okay. There you are.
Yeah.
Put down a hair again. What was your name?
Thor.
Thor?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay,
yeah. Oh, come on. Come on, Dan. Oh, you're going to shake the tree on me. Okay. I don't blame you. Fat Joe. Is mine using the bathroom?
Yep.
Okay. I thought that's why he stopped, but can never be too certain. That's good, though.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, I feel like I've done it before, but I never have.
Oh, yeah.
It's just one of the... Yeah. Doing a fine job, Lieutenant Dan. You might do good to walk up this hill. With I said, you might do good to walk up this hill in person. You.
I walked the rest of the trail from the bottom of that hill.
You look like he's... Just rely on them feet, holding you in. Good. Just trying to keep Lieutenant Dan off your tail here. Revving the engine.
Yeah.
You look like you're about to try to get some food, Dan. Yeah, it's probably about 2 o'clock we got here.
Yeah. Sorry, 3 year winning it. Like 3 years.
3 year.
1 year. 1 year winning. I don't know if you say that. I'll cover the third. 3 year winning it. Yeah. We're celebrating that today and tomorrow. Yeah.
Oh, back it up. Back it up, Dan. I see you looking at that grass. Thank you. Lean down, grab the rein, and pull it out to the right. Hold it. Yeah. Nah, you're going to get back on the trail too, Dan. There we go. See you looking at that bush. Just lean back. Lean back and steer to the left.
Anyways, yeah. Beyond the lid, we are. I've never been in.
Monster Mash. On the, it's in Sevierville. It is, I guess. Sound like one of my own. It was.
Oh, that's great.
I'm sure it picked it up.
Yes.
That was pretty loud. She said, worth every penny. Just a hair there.
That's your option. Yes.
Yes.
We've got to come back. We will come back.
Yeah.
No, it was good.
What's the longest ride y'all do? An hour? Yeah, that'd be fun. I think I could do it. Huh? Oh, I wouldn't mind it. I'll come by myself. I think he knows he's about to get to eat because he's trying to pass this one up. I liked old Dan. He was pretty nice. We can't always fight our hunger urges. I would have only figured, I would have given an 8, oh, if anything. It was pretty nice. Wonderful.
Good boy.
Bye, Dan.
All right, y'all hang out right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, baby, how'd you like
it? I loved it. Oh my gosh. I'll do it again.